Muroi, pamzoro. Vanore mera mastriti ahoy. Vane gandara kageza ahoy. Vane humi takasimba ahoy. Vaka pikira kupisa ahoy.
The kid opens stacks one day. All the things she did were for stacks one day. Money, power, and fame, grinding hard, feeling sane. Changes in a day, upgrades in one day.
So I took a trip to Melrose, and guess what? I was at the Zip Achievers Awards. I know, I didn't get awarded. I was not even nominated. But well, the next one, everyone is gonna be seeing me, right? But anyway, guys, I hope you guys are gonna enjoy this. I hope you guys are gonna love it. So I'm gonna be giving you guys short snippets of everything, and my outfit, my hair, my makeup, my heels, my bag. Oh, it's everything, guys. It's everything. It was amazing. It was perfect. It was fantastic meeting and greeting different people. It was quite an honor. Guys, here's what happened, and I hope you guys are gonna enjoy it.
I thank those Mandagataga and I want to thank Sissi May. I have shut up Kuriaka, the Hunduka Woo! Those are Kibis. I'm too ghetto. Then I also want to say, Nancy, that she's 400,000 followers.
I'm not going to be there. 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 Zina ka choreograma zoni kana tambe na pinda.
How are you, Zimbabwe? Hello? Do we have people? People in the house? Alright, you know, I love talking. At school they used to beat me because if there was a noise making this and my name was not there, that was going to be a fake one. So right now, instead of them to come and beat me to talk, now they're not paying me to talk. So I just want to thank God for allowing me to actually take my courage and to go and look for my passion and find it. So I am a speaker, I do entrepreneurship training, I am a business coach, and I am an author, because number one bestseller on Amazon, and we do entrepreneurship. So I love to make people lazy and make the system work for them, for a better life. So this is what we're doing every day. We work with people from over 27 countries, and I just want to say thank you so much to my team that is there, and my manager.
Ladies and gentlemen, on stage to give us something.
Sangonani. Sangonani.
What she said.
That's more like it. My name is Novi Siegel. Come all the way from the city of King Queens, Bobula.
Yes,
thank you. Just about now, I'm going to do you a song called Imbojo. This is this goes to all the women, the strong women in the house.
Yes.
Can I see the Bojo in the house? Yes, sir. So I dedicate this song to all of you. Last month was Women's Month, so it is for you. Stay strong, no matter what. Asante, my DJ. This song speaks to me a lot because yesterday I got jumped.
I'm gonna see.
love of music come to the podium. And ladies and gentlemen, I would love to say it was a...
But imagine, Mukoma now has won a life here. This, and so, but Johnson,
John, we already know that you are the best choreographer in Zimbabwe. So, what more acknowledgement and soup do you want to pull on the stage and make it happen?
So, John,
ladies and gentlemen, moving on to my amazing announcement. As you know, our global CEO, the first female global CEO, Nicolette, is a young woman, and ever since she joined the team, I promise you, comrade, I'm not saying.
I'm here for you, comrade, my friend. I'm here to represent you.
But, our global CEO has organized for us to have an after party. Do you say what you go be?
Now I'm like a warrior.
Guys, did you hear that? I'm a life changer.
She added some tomato sauce in my life, so now my life is a
bit sweet. Just tomato sauce with my
sugar.
Guys, I'm disappointed. I thought he was gonna, I don't know, put it somehow and say, ketchup.
Yeah, ketchup with
mustard,
us.
Mayonnaise. Some kind of
about chocolate.
Aye, chocolate sauce. You blow up a bit. So, just tell us a little bit about your experience right here at
Zuma Chicos. Guys, you know, like, I met a lot of people today. That's why I don't know what I But
now,
something is cool.
right guys, so that's the end of our show. Unfortunately, I do not have full videos. As you know, a phone can only carry so much. I mean, the space was like, high, and the battery. I feel so disappointed in myself, like, why did I not charge my phone? Like, what the? But anyway, it was a beautiful evening. Thank you guys for watching, and I hope you guys are gonna enjoy this. I love you guys.